special, you know? Like, something just different.
Get the fucking dog to the vet. Scruffy shit! $100,000 for something. I don't give a fuck, Scruffy deserves to live. Not no nigga dog. Nigga dogs know his rules, don't they? A nigga dog can get hit by a fucking truck. Get up, punk ass motherfucker. Fuck is this crap? You better eat the grass like the rest of the ghetto dogs. Cause you only see three-legged dogs in the nigga neighborhood. That means motherfuckers. They knew they couldn't feed me when they got me. Sheep ass bastards. I bet this shit don't happen to Scooby, do it. Texas, I'm glad they burnt their stupid asses up. Fuck them, I was at home popping popcorn. How about the motherfucker walk around talking about he Jesus and had on glasses? How the fuck you gonna be Jesus case he was a goddamn? You be hearing the wrong motherfucker Jesus, that go Lazarus over there. I just saw Jesus coming out of Lens Crafters. Jesus was a black man. I didn't say it. The Bible said it. Said he had skin of brass, hair of lamb's wool. That's a black man. That's the truth. And you know if Jesus was black, the apostles were black, there wasn't no 12 white men following no nigga. Unless he had a warrant. And the Bible would have told us that too. And on the 12th day, they locked him up. And nobody helped him make bed. See, I say whatever the fuck I want, because I don't want a motherfucker that know he going to hell. I don't even try to front. Oh, don't look at me like I'm the only motherfucker going. A whole lot of motherfuckers going to hell unless the Lord start grading on the curve. Let some of that shit slide. I don't even go to church because that cover charge is a motherfucker. Damn, how much is this shit? You can't do, you can't lie, can't steal, can't cheat, can't fuck. That's kind of like hell anyway. I don't know. And all you get is wings. I can get them at the colonel. I don't need that shit. If anybody going to heaven, I know my woman is. I know she is. She's gonna probably write me a big ass long letter too. It's nice and cool, and everyone's so sweet, and everything's made of gold. I'll write it right back. It's hot in a motherfucker. But it's all right, cause I know most of these niggas down there. You know this is kind of like a house party, and Satan looked just like George Bush. Well, I gotta go. Jeffrey Dahmer about to teach a cooking class. Hey, Ellen, get the fuck out of my pumpkin's face. See, you can't do the shit I like to do in heaven. This game's gonna go join heaven. You can't do that. I know that's against the rules. Oh, there goes Jesus. Wait a minute. Damn, he everywhere. Ain't he shit? You don't get to do nothing up here, man. Cause black folk, we don't do shit like nobody else in this whole world. We'll be fucked talking like other folks. White folks get killed. Niggas get killed. White folks need to see the ambulance. Niggas go wearing the ambulance. Get it? White folks go to their mother's house. Niggas go with mama now. Where you going? I'm with mama now. White folks get ready to do stuff. Niggas always fitting to you. What was you fitting to go? I just told you I'm with mama now. And I remember when every nigga knew you knew was broke, your tail was broke by the shit we had to eat. Remember them fried bologna sandwiches?
Yeah.
Don't act like I'm the only nigga had one of them. Don't act like that.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
You need a kitchen poking holes in it up. This motherfucker fucked up on me. Wait a minute, don't take it out there. Everything brown. Remember that Sam sandwich? Niggas that never had no Mr. Bubble to take a bath. Fuck that. We just had joy. Thanksgiving dinner, they break out. You know, that ain't your real dad. Schumer. He in jail. He wants you to put your house up. Tell that motherfucker we ain't home. It was fucked up when you grew up broke, man, because black people are always broke. Halloween was a fucked up holiday when you were broke, wasn't it? Because you never got the whole costume. Just the mask. You didn't walk around with the mask and street clothes on. Mama, we're supposed to be nigga, you broke. Lucky you got that. Now, hurry up, get that mask on. You know your brother got to use it. But mama ain't nothing on my costume. Okay, broke nigga. Now, hold on, hold on. We used to be so broke, man, our own games up in school. Remember the glue game? Put the glue in your head, let it dry up, and peel it off. That was the whole fucking game. Shut up, nigga, you gon' get a turn. That football game ball with that piece of paper like a triangle, and flick it across your desk. One nigga always got real serious. You just missed. Remember playing hide and go get it? Don't act like I'm one of them motherfuckers did that. Bitch, you right, we sure. See, our mamas and daddies never had no American Express, no MasterCard, no Visa, none of that bullshit. All they had was them S&H blue chip stamps. Remember that? Every Saturday morning, put them in the book. Mama, I want a bike, nigga, I know. Three more pages, you'll get a bike. We didn't have shit. Remember when your mama, man, you was a little kid, and your mama be in the front room talking shit to you? You be in your bedroom talking shit right back. Don't let me come back there. Come here, fat ass. I'ma slap the things out of you. You ain't gonna do shit. I wish you would bring your big ass back here. Next you know, shit right there. Would you say nothing, Dad? I wasn't even talking to you. Who was you talking to? G.I. Joe. He always talking shit. How does she keep hearing me? She is fucking it up for everyone. I'ma run away soon as I eat. I hate her. Remember your mother slapped the shit out of you and the only thing you could do was look at her like you was crazy? Mm-hmm.
Decorations in that house too. Don't act like it's just me.
that big ass wood fucking spoon on the wall. No food in the house. Put a big ass wood fucking spoon on the wall. That floor model TV that don't work no more. Got a little TV on top of the motherfucker. We cracked the ways and put the sprinkle around that. Y'all hear me? Don't act like this shit. That's nigga shit. Be proud of that. With black parents, every time you go to the drive-in movie, you got to put on your pajamas. What was that shit? We going to the drive-in, go put on your pajamas. Your mother going to the kitchen, pop her whole bag of popcorn out. Get them cheap-ass Vine sodas. When you got to the window to pay, what's your father always do? One of y'all niggas going to have to get dabbed. I'm not going to be paying for every motherfucker. See, white folks, y'all get tired of your old folks. Y'all put them in old folks' home. You'll never see an old nigga in old folks' home. You'll go with a nigga out here in the hospital, be in the middle of the front room. Who is that? Oh, that's Big Mama. She gonna be with us for a while. Certain movies they can never use black folk in. Like that movie, Indecent Proposal. Suppose I were to give you $1 million for one night with your wife. Well, I suppose you gonna be fucking. Well, man, that'll be trying to make a deal. How much you give me for my grandma? You know she started all this shit. I used to get my ass whooped. I don't feel sorry for that little motherfucker, Michael Faye in Singapore, about to get his ass whooped. Get his little ass up. Oh, well, I didn't do it. I don't remember. Oh, you gonna remember nights. They gonna get his little ass up. I wish that shit was on pay-per-view. I'd take that shit and just play it back. What? Shit. Like Frank Sinatra fell out on stage, man. Oh, I like to see shit like New York. Oh, goddamn. Just what makes that little alright? You can't black out with niggas like that. Not if they pay $50 to see your ass. Hell, my me would have been in the ambulance. You better wake up, Frank. You got another song to sing. That Tanya Harding shit was way out. I watched the Olympics because I'm hoping they'd handcuff that bitch right in the middle of a figure eight. Because if that would have been a nigga, they'd have skated in the gym. Get the shit out of me. He's trying to get away. Oh, I like to see you. Because you know, we live in America, man. America don't tell the truth. That's the problem. It don't. We live. Now, I can only speak from a black person's perspective, because that's all I ever been. But white folks, man, we can get along with y'all. We love some of this shit y'all do. We do. We love it. Can't we all just get along? Let's hold hands and sing Kumbaya. Because only white folks know the words of that shit. We can be like, American school system is the most racist school system in the entire country. Because every day, it teaches us that we ain't shit, because the only nigga I ever knew about was the motherfucking George Washington Carver and a peanut. That's all. We made peanut butter. We didn't know how to make jelly. We didn't, man. And they teach us this shit, man. Just because we different don't mean we no good. Black folk and white folk are different. That's all it is. Say the truth. The shit that y'all like ain't necessarily the same shit that we like. Your musical classes and our musical classes. I got kicked out of school one time. He's gonna ask me, Beethoven was classic. Can you tell me what year Beethoven wrote his fifth symphony? I'm like, bitch, I sure can't. Okay. But I can tell you what year Parliament made flashlights. I said, yeah. Why don't you ask the Marvin Gaye question? Every nigga in here get an A in. I was growing up, man, I used to hate to go to the grocery store with my mother, because black mothers gotta wait and let you know the fucking rules before you go to the grocery store. Look here! We about to go make groceries. Because black mothers don't go grocery shopping, they make groceries. But don't look at shit, don't touch shit, and you ain't get shit. You're like, what the fuck I'm going for it? I can stay home and not get shit. Stay in her. Just fucking it up for everyone. to beat my mom. What did I do? Nothing, Dad. How does she keep it? Used to hate to go to the grocery store because you knew something embarrassing was going to happen. We used to get good shit, bread and meat, that was cool shit to get at the grocery store, but you get fucked up shit too. Shit you ain't supposed to get at the grocery store. Shit like shoes. Don't act like I'm the only nigga got a pair of shoes by the grocery store. You be the middle world of fools trying on shoes.
Grab your dick and say, these punk motherfuckers is tripping.
big dick now. Every day looking for the mailman. When is it coming? Haven't you even here yet, Hoogie? Get carried away. It's the only thing we got, shit.
Motherfuckers, it's
Somalia. They shoot now.